been a while since I've been back in here since Grandma. Never mind. Okay. Gotta find Santa Claus. Shouldn't be too hard. He's a big man, so should be obvious. Whoa! Oh, love a duck. Now all I gotta do is find Santa Claus. If he's even here.
Albert, Grandpa. Are we cool about what happened?
Yeah, I'm still mad about that, by the way.
I didn't know she was in front of the sleigh. I'm sorry.
Good thing. You did me a favor. I owed her $25 for gas, so call it even.
Oh, okay. What are you here for?
Okay, I'm here for Roman's phone.
Fine, here you go.
Nice, thank you. Now, just so you know, I think Roman is planning on touching you up again. I'm gonna go back to my jet.
Oh, heck no. I'll be back.
Here we go. Alright.
What are you doing?
What? Strange. I don't know.
I haven't seen you in a while.
I was at the North Pole, okay?
You what? You know? I don't need to know. Do you even know what day it is?
Well, what day is it?
Well, come on. You better start cooking for Thanksgiving. Get out of here.
Fine. As long as I'm getting paid. Ha! I won!
How are you winning?
I've been doing this farm for my whole life.
Yes!
Come on. My method.
Oh, I'll beat you.
Hey, yeah, do you know where Max is?
I think he's cooking the vegetables.
Ah, well, I got the turkey handled. Don't worry.
Okay.
Happy Thanksgiving! Who's hungry for some fresh roadkill turkey? Turkey.
Why is the turkey so small?
Oh, I was aiming for the mother, but I, got the child. She tastes exactly the same. Hey, I don't know, but this doesn't look right.
I mean, come on. He's trying.
Well, I guess, but look. Does that look cooked to you? Why don't you ask him?
Grandpa? It looks a little undercooked to me.
Impossible! Last time I checked, it was still warm! You know what? I've lost my appetite. I'm leaving.
I agree. I'm out of here.
Ugh. Doofs. What do you know? Nature.
I'm so sick of this whole elf on the shelf thing. This whole thing's been going on for 2 years, day one, and I'm sick of it. But I just don't know what to do. Wait a minute. Right! I was supposed to touch the elf! Alright, my mission is back.
Yeah, elf on the shelf, here I come.
I got it.
I should have known. There you are. You gotta be kidding me.
Boy, this is getting harder than I thought. For a long time, I've been trying to touch that elf. But how? It's almost impossible.
Ho ho! Henry, progress report?
Yep, Santa, it's official. Roman is still trying to take away my magic.
Oh man. I forgot you could talk.
Listen up, Roman! You'll never take away my magic!
It's like I said. I'm not giving up that easily.
Now I have your phone. This means I can call Santa Claus. Is this Santa Claus?
Yes, this is Roman. And I have bad news. The elf has been touched. Well, let's say that Max touched the elf.
Where is he? Okay, I'll take care of him.
Don't worry. He's been touched once. I can take care of him. Don't worry about him.
I don't understand. Roman is still after the elf. It's ridiculous.
Yeah, I should never ever do that to my elf.
Yeah, me neither. I guess Roman is just one of those people who doesn't like magic, I guess.
Sometimes people are like that.
What the heck?
Is that your grandpa?
Unfortunately, yes.
The elf has been touched. Roman did it, and he's accusing you. How do I know this? I know a lot of things. Speaking of which, I gotta go. Shouldn't be here.
What? The elf! We gotta go!
We gotta go! We gotta go!
I screwed up.
Dude, you're getting me on the naughtiness for sure!
Yeah, you are.
This is
our look. What? Henry. He's gone.
Oh my god.
Great sign. We now know that it's unplugged. Dude! Oh, come on.
Come on.
Are you serious?
What is wrong with you?
What? I had to charge my phone somewhere. Ugh, whatever.
He'll be okay.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yep.